Groovy.
Okay. I know I said I was gonna come back once I found some fucking bobby pins. I still haven't found some fucking bobby pins. But
it's nighttime. Stuff happens.
You know, I feel really bad for doing this.
Who's there?
Oh, that's so many people. I have angered the hippies. Oh, jeez. Ow!
You're beaming.
You're all beaming.
Oh my god.
Remember the 5th of November.
Oh. Fuck me. Oh no.
Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
You can't eat Gardanians. You can't eat.
Can't we just agree to disagree?
Wow, I fucking whapped them all. Many of you have bobby pins.
Needs must when the devil drives.
Look, I'm really sorry about ruining your orgy and everything. I was just really curious. Man, they were just having a time. I really messed them up. I didn't mean it. I just want to find lockpicks and bobby pins, you guys. Anyway. Since it is nighttime, I'm also going to check out that, like, witch thingy.
Bloody hell. Oh, bloody hell.
You're fine, Arthur. Hello?
What have we come to?
Before we begin, please listen to a personal message for our prudent friend. The fox is in the henhouse. The fox is in the henhouse.
Who's our prudent friend?
Didn't know you could do that.
What? Why are we doing this to each other?
Ruthless, you guys.
What was that?
Suppers!
Oh, oh!
Excuse me.
Okay.
I can't keep doing this.
What up, you big heckin' baby?
Who did that? Liked you, actually. Mother would be so proud.
God damn.
And don't come back!
It's not personal.
Fucking lockpicks. Well, this has been a short instance. I will be back once I find fucking lockpicks. I'll see you guys later.